Today we are going to be starting a new Minecraft world called Colossal Empire. Obviously, based off the name, we are going to build a giant kingdom kind of thing. But yeah, we'll get more in depth with it as we continue to play. So. I think there's a starter chest right here.
Oh crap.
Should I team this cat? I have two fish. I don't know if that's gonna be enough. I'm just gonna wait, just to make sure. Oh, okay. What do you do? Oh. Well, I will have to think about that. Alright, let's see what this farmer has to offer. Don't really have any stuff for now, but just kinda just gonna look around. There's another cat. Oh, we have a blacksmith. Let's loot that really quickly. A bunch of iron stuff. Okay, we basically got a full set of iron armor. Wow. Well, we're off to a great start already. I could make boots, but I don't think that would be necessary. Actually, I think I'm gonna use this. Okay, we're already up to a really great start. Sorry if I sound like nasally, because I get really nasally in the morning. Armor, okay. Nothing interesting. Okay, that actually might be a pretty good deal. I'm gonna should be all. I don't want to steal all their stuff, but oh. Well, we got some backup armor. We can wear that for now, so we won't destroy our other armor. Look, a fox. Okay, we're gonna have to either live in this village just for now, or we could find an area where we could go ahead and get started. I think it would be a really good idea to have the village nearby, because there's already food there. Now we'll have to travel far. Oh, look. Alright. Yes. No, the stone.
Crafting table.
Stone dude. I think in here. Yes, right here. A chest. Alright, we got four emeralds.
This is gonna be our little house right now.
Alright, we already have that. Alright, I'm gonna go get some wood. Because I barely have any. My sensitivity is really low. Whoa. I'm just gonna look the other way. Barely have any. Activity is really low. Whoa. No, it's not the best, but oh, I need to eat again. I'm gonna go to the go right here. I have bread. I'll just eat that for now. A ravine. How did I not see that? Is that a floating island? Okay, there's a lot of things that we've got to explore.
An axe.
Iron.
Whoa.
More iron. A lot of iron.
That is a very nice
coal. Oh. Lava.
Oh, okay. Okay, so it's coal, iron, and lava.
I think I might have to make the trade. I'll definitely think about it. I think I'm gonna finish this axe first, and then I'm gonna take that. No, I gotta make a layout for what kind of
okay, we can
what
take
kind
this
of a tassel I wanna make.
Rat.
Obviously,
okay,
I'm gonna make it
we
out
have
of stone.
A golden hoe.
I'm not sure what kind of stone though, cause there's gold leggings,
oh, I didn't
protection
notice this up
three, golden apple, fire charge. 2 obsidians and 2 flint and steels. Oh, look, there's
this,
a. Would be a very good, like, accent.
What's it called?
Another portal over there. I'm gonna go check that out. Usually there's chests
in the castle. I'm definitely gonna steal
I don't
those.
Have a diamond pickaxe on me at the time.
Let's see how many blocks we're missing here.
I can't do math. I think there should be 10 in one portal though. So I guess like five or six blocks. All right, let's keep going. Let's see what we can find. Baby donkey. Number 4 braid, I'm good on that.
Wow, that is a wow.
Okay. We're doing really good so far. I just need to get started on the house. Did that horse just turn into a, I mean, did that cow just turn into a horse? I'm just gonna act like I didn't see that. I got home just in time. There's a, I think is that a, I don't know if that's an ocean or a giant lake. Oh, is this another village? I think this is another village. All right, we've collected quite a lot of stuff so far. Definitely gonna have to expand soon. Have anything out like up in their faces, but gotta get started on that normal civilian house. Civilian, is that the word? So yeah, I'm gonna go to sleep and then I'm gonna try to get some more wood and then hopefully we could start mining. Soon, or I'm gonna get some wind until this axe breaks, and we'll get some supplies. Oh, that was already gonna die. This thing's gonna break soon. Oh, okay. All right, I'm just gonna leave that there. I'll get it later. So you guys gotta let me know in the comments what kind of content you guys want to see. Trying out as much stuff as I can. You know, I just really want to grow as a channel and as a family. I know every YouTuber says that, but you know, this is just, this is what I want to do, you know? All right, we're gonna go mining. We need to find, should we go to the ravine? Yeah, I think we're gonna go to the ravine. Actually, you know what? I should have got some more food. No, I'll be okay. Just gonna try not to run too much. Alright, should we try to get down there like the MLG way? Alright, good. If we died, that would not have been good. You know what? Should have brought my crafting table because now I can't get the iron. I don't have a stone pick. Actually, I have my iron pickaxe here. Okay, we should be okay. But the question is, do I really need stone? Yes, I do. I don't know why I just asked myself that. It's gonna be the whole. It's basically what the whole series is gonna be about. I'm gonna need as much stone as I need. As much stone as I can get, actually. Honestly, we're just looting up this episode. Like, for what? I don't know. We're just kinda. I don't wanna make this series any longer than, like, 20 episodes, because I feel like it's just unnecessary. And honestly, it shouldn't take that long to, you know, defeat the Ender Dragon. Usually you can do that in about a week or so, but I don't wanna extend it. You know, like some YouTubers that do Minecraft videos. I know they like. Okay, that gravel's gonna fall on top of me. They like to extend, like, either for views or either they just put it off. Like, yeah, I guess I kind of see why they would do that, but at the same time, it's kind of like you're just wasting our time, you know. I don't want to waste you guys' time. You know, I just want to make this, like, fast-paced and hopefully, you know, get a little more, I guess, clout, you could say. Because this is a small channel. Definitely want to grow. I saw the other day that Mr. Beast did a video, you know, last to leave the play button or whatever. Get a million subscribers or something, and this dude won. And he got a million subscribers in, like, a few hours. So that was really cool. Diamonds already? No, you're kidding. Wow. Oh, thought that was the main water source. Oh no, it just keeps coming from up here. I heard an Enderman. That's not good. Oh, we have gold too? Dude. Okay, guys, we hit a jackpot with this server. This is a lot of iron. We already have 22. Oh, definitely don't want to go down there yet. thanks for your eye. Definitely gonna use that. Alright, that's all for today, gamers. Oh, getting real up close and personal there. But that is all for today, gamers. I will be back soon with another Minecraft video. Let me know what you guys want to see. You know, like different content. If you want me to do collabs with anybody. Also, I want to give a shout out to, I guess you could say he's my friend, but, Flash Rabbit Plays. I'm going to put his link in the description because he kind of inspired me to start this series. I didn't really, okay, that Enderman is really, he just does, like, kind of, like, builds really his channel, you know, teaches you how to do certain stuff.
Dude, what
the But I realized I haven't done a Minecraft video yet, and I've been meaning to. So, yeah, let me know what you guys think.